Hey, Sydney. Sydney, come here. Sydney, that girl on TV looks exactly like you.
Oh, wow.
It is 9 o'clock.
Okay, a little louder.
It is 9 o'clock in northern Michigan on a Friday night. And there are some risky things to stop. And the key to get them. We got people in a car. We got multiple cop cars and handcuffs. You gotta examine the facts, people. You gotta examine the facts.
Hey, Sydney, we should totally go to the New Publix, because that's where the crime scene was.
Oh, wow.
Well, if we're gonna go, I gotta go use the B room. Alright, we'll go do that.
Taking the Browns to the Super Bowl, and look what I found.
What is it?
The clue!
Isla, Candace, go to the basketball court.
We should totally go!
Yes!
The felony left a rancid smell, followed a stench to Taco Bell.
Yeah, that's it. That's it! Alright, so what do we have so far? Alright, we got a candle. We have a rancid smell. So I'm thinking smell, candle, fire.
Right, right.
I don't know, it's just like not enough to form a good conclusion.
Yeah, I mean we need more clues.
Yeah, and we can have a burrito.
Where is it?
Where the heck is our burrito?
Whoa. Finally. She's cooking enough chocolate. Is that a clue?
It's a clue.
I can't rhyme if you don't have much time. Find a bed at Publix.
Yeah, that's it. We'll go to Publix.
That's it.
Well, we're at Publix. Where's the bread?
Ah! 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 Ah!
I got the clue!
Ah!
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 Ah! Your answer lies at home. That's it.
That's it!
Where have you been?
Well, we were trying to solve this crime because we saw the newscast and the girl looked a lot like Sydney. So we figured we should just go check it out, considering it's right by the New Publix.
Oh, you mean that newscast from like 2 years ago?
2 years ago?
2 years!
2 years!
I was just making coin. Wanna go to the shiz?
We've been trying to solve the crime scene.
We can't just have you talking while I'm just laughing.
That would be so good. Hey, that's right by our house. It's the New Publix. We should totally
go on.
Oh my gosh.
man, that was a real case of the bathroom.